Good morning. It is currently 7:31 on January 4th, 2021. I woke up a little less than 10 minutes ago, and you're seeing me in all my raw retainers, gloves, everything, bedhead. But I'm going to vlog my first day of school in 2021 today, so let's get right into it. So, it's now like 7:35, I'm out of bed, and I'm going to start my day off by brushing my teeth. My teeth are brushed, and now I'm just going to brush my hair because it's very naughty, and get ready to go downstairs and start breakfast. It is now 7:43, and I'm in the kitchen. And I think I'm gonna have avocado toast. I just stirred the coffee, mostly for my mom, but I might have some. And I need to tidy up around here a little bit because my 13-year-old brother left the kitchen a mess last night. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have avocado toast, but I will keep you guys posted. So I'm starting my toast right now. And now I'm gonna go get started with the avocado and all the seasonings I'm gonna want. But I will show you guys when it's done. So these are all my ingredients for the toast. And the top, YouTuber taught me to put honey on my avocado toast and it's so good. So yeah, I'll keep you
posted. And this is my avocado toast. I know it looks weird with honey, but it's actually so, so, so good. So I'm gonna eat this and I'll be back.
It is 8:09 and I just finished breakfast. I'm gonna wait for my mom to get down here because we're gonna do some yoga together, but I'll see you after that. So it's about 9:05 now. I did my yoga with my mom and then just spent some time visiting with her. Honestly, got really tired, but I'm gonna make myself get up and have a productive Monday. I'm currently drinking coffee in my RBG mug, which I adore. It was a Christmas present. Now I'm in my makeup closet room and I'm gonna do my makeup. I am gonna film a TikTok while I get ready, so I'm not gonna film my makeup on the vlog. But I just want to show you guys what I'm going to use. So I'll use my BB cream for foundation. And then I'm going to use my e.l.f. concealer for my well concealer. I'm going to have this color and sculpt stick for bronzer. And then where's my blush? Here, I'm going to use my liquid blush for blush. And then I'm either going to use one or both of these eyeshadow palettes. I'll probably use my color changing lipstick. And then where's my mascara? This mascara. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you guys. It is 9:18 and I'm about halfway through my makeup. I just have to do my eyeshadow and mascara and lips. But I'm gonna go pick out my outfit so that I know what colors to do my mascara. Because at this point I'm not sure, not my mascara, my eyeshadow, duh. I need more coffee. But I'm not sure what colors to do my eyeshadow yet because I don't know what color I'm wearing. So yeah, I'll check back in when I finish. So it is 9:43 right now and my makeup's done. I just need to get dressed. I have my outfit right here. I'm wearing this blue sweater with these jeans. They're currently inside out so you can't really see what they look like. And my belt, one second, it fell. And this belt, with my three necklaces. Let's see, this one, and this one, and this one. And I'm trying to decide between my goldfish earrings or these earrings that I lost one forever, but I found it last night. So I think I might go towards this one because I haven't worn them in literally months. And I'm kind of sad because my other favorite necklace that I like to wear every day, because I have four necklaces that I wear every day, is lost, and I'm really sad, and I need to find it. But yeah, I'm gonna go get dressed. So I'm all dressed and ready. This is the fit. Yeah. Here's just a better look at like the top, the makeup, and my jewelry. I know some people don't like to mix gold and silver, but I personally do like to, so yeah. So it is 10:15. I just finished getting ready and finished filming my TikTok for the day. Well, my one that I was filming at that point.
17th of July.
I just accidentally started a YouTube video, which I did not mean to start. I'm at my desk. with my notebook and my computer, and I'm logging on to start school. I'm actually pretty impressed with myself because my goal today was to start school at 10, which it's 10:15, so obviously I'm not exactly on time, but I'm usually way more like off track than this. But I do my work online completely, so it's completely on my time and whatever I want. Like, I could do it solely on weekends and it'd be fine. Like, as long as I get my work done, I have no Zooms or anything like that, so I can start it whenever I want in the day. I think I'm gonna start with forensic science. I have a couple days, like a few weeks left in the semester, but I have 3 out of my 5 classes done, which I'm actually really proud of myself for. So I have to finish my forensic science course and my Spanish 4 course, and then I'm done for the semester. So yeah, I'm gonna work on forensics right now, and I'm gonna light my candle and put on my perfume. So yeah, quick little angle change. I put you on my computer now. I decided to show you guys I'm using my Endless Weekend perfume, which was like my go-to in 6th grade, and I just got this big bottle for like nostalgia, and it just smells good, so I honestly still use it. And I'm gonna light my gingerbread candle. I don't know, I just thought it's fun to sit here and talk to you guys, so I told you guys I was gonna do this stuff, but I was like, I might as well just show them. So this is my really pretty blue lighter. I actually had a red one for the longest time, and then I just found out my mom bought this blue one, and I was like, girl, we trading. I can't freaking turn this on. Okay, apparently I will check back in with you guys when I'm done, because I'm struggling, girls and boys, I guess. It's now 11:55, and I'm outside to check the mail. I'm hoping it came. I'm not really even expecting anything, but I just have to check the mail, so, and it's not in there. Great. Anyway, I need to go do more school. I haven't been super productive today, but I really want to be, so yeah. It is currently 1:13, and I've just been doing school and drinking some tea. I'm really not in the mood for school, but it's life, so yeah. So it is 4 o'clock, and I'm still doing school, but I think I'm about to go and move into my bed to finish it. But first, I'm gonna put these like sticker things. You like rub them. I don't know, my mom got them for me for Christmas, and they're supposed to help with like fidgeting and anxiety. So I'm gonna do that and then get in my bed. So those are the little stickers I put on my computer that you can like rub, and they're supposed to help with like ADHD and all that jazz. But I also thought I'd show you, I just put that sticker and that Harry Styles one on too. So I just thought I would show you those too. Yep. It's dinner time. It is currently 10:18 at night, obviously. And oh my gosh, but I'm gonna go out and make some snow ice cream because I just got fresh snow and I really want to try it. So yeah. It's 1:45 in the morning, and I just finished watching a show with my family. We stayed up way too late, but I'm gonna read my book and write in my journal and then brush my teeth and take my makeup off, and I'll be going to bed. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I hope you'll have a good day.